They passed the culture down to the children. The same culture that was passed down to children like Nat Turner, Harriet Tubman, Malcolm X, Martin Luther King, all of our Huey P. Newton, all of our great freedom fighters, Thurgood Marshall. These strong women pass this culture down. So how do you undermine the culture? How do you undermine the people by undermining the culture, and you undermine the culture by undermining the people who pass the culture down.